this one little pack of dudes, whenever I would go near them, they completely just froze everything up and I would auto die. Like this. This is nice. If this is a big map. But these dudes, because I don't have a lot of physical resistance, can really tear me apart. And it's a wall air pack, of course. But I also have a new set of gloves that are giving me a lot more survivability. They have stun on hit on them. Oh my god, it's a summoner illusionist yellow. Oh, hallelujah. Where'd they go? I want more of them. No, fucking desecrator, man. Sometimes I play bad like that. Come on. I just need more stuff in there. This one's really close to dying though. Should be okay. What the fuck?
What boss are you hoping for?
Zaxxers.
Zaxxers is good now?
Yeah, really good.
How long do you need?
I think less than 3 minutes. Okay, I'm gonna see if there's anything else over here. That pack just keeps fucking farming me. Channeling.
Garzor is still up.
Yeah, I saw.
What the hell? Probably in bed on his phone. Oh, there we go. That's good.
Yeah, it gives me my snapshot back. Arcane in there I have to avoid. Okay, good. Hamlin, no! He fucks me up. I don't have my Maras on. I just have to avoid his ball. I need to get into a bigger area. I should have just taken the channeling pylon there. Come on. No, he really, that rat ball really fucks me up.
Good rift, bad boss.
It's okay, but his rat ball really hurts. I can't stand on him without Maras.
Who is Sarofa?
Zed.
Who?
Zed.
Oh.
Fuck your fucking death animation, you bitch. You give me my fucking rank now, motherfucker.